All right, we are back in what will probably be the final episode, at least of the main story of Dark Souls 2. We need to go see Vendrick. Yes, put him out of his eternal wandering. We have four giant souls. That should be fine. The ancient dragon up at Dragon's Shrine is the fifth giant soul. But that fight can be pretty hit or miss, so. Where are our crypts? Probably fine. Way faster to go the other way. Not producing light. Leave us alone. Yeah. Hey, my friend. Do not get hit by that guy. Get a little too cute with trying to heal. There's a fog on it. Thank you. the tried and true method of moving to his right. Chipping away. Not the most complex fight. Out of the corner, man. I always thought this was kind of a odd fight for the Great King. Guess Gwen's was pretty lackluster too if you knew how to parry. Of all the crazy hitboxes in this game, I can't believe that that strike doesn't hit you. Get out of the wall. Thank you. caught on his own old body. Like I say, not the most intriguing boss fight of all time. Guess we can pop an effigy. Actually, I think we have to. Now we need to go down to the shrine of Amana. Try not to get killed by all these sharpshooting sorcerers. This might be it. Alright, now we have Vindrix Crown. So we have all four crowns. They go back. Vindrix Memory. Wow, they were so fascinated with tedious runs in this. All right, bud, I got all your crowns.
Seeker of fire, deliverer of crowns. What do you see in the flames? Find the crowns and your own answers. The crowns hold the strength of lords from times long past. Seek adversity. As befits you, seeker of fire, coveter of the throne.
Got him.
Seeker of fire. Conqueror of dark. I too sought fire once. With fire, they say, a true king can harness the curse. A lie, but I knew no better. Seeker of fire, you know not the depth of dark within you. It grows deeper still, the more flame you covet. Flame, oh, flame. Seeker of fire, I see you've subdued another foul creature. One of the Father of the Abyss spawn. That confounded quintessence of humanity. The Abyss once had form, but then dissipated. And yet, traces of its existence endured. Each fragment, thirsting for power, spread dark with no relent. My dear Chandra was one such fragment. A feeble, tiny thing that thirsted for power more than any other. Driven by insatiable lust for a worthy vessel. One day, fire will fade. And dark will become a curse. Men will be free from death, left to wander eternally. Dark will again be ours, and in our true shape, we can bury the false legends of yore. Only, is this our only choice? Seeker of fire, coveter of the throne. Seek strength.
Now we got the glowy king's crown.
The rest will follow.
Thank you. cool new hat. That we can't quite wear. Excellent strength. We'll go use all of our souls here. So does wearing it actually do anything bad for us? Reduces some resistances. This doesn't still work. Does it prevent us from hollowing? It still works, so... levels anyways.
Those who come to Drangleic seeking salvation, it happens to them all. That blue knight at the base of the tower, although he does offer perhaps bearer of the until her.
To go. Good start. We meet again.
My journey is already complete. My name is Shanalot. The dragon gave me this name, for I was born with none. I was born of dragons, contrived by men, by ones who would cozen fate herself. They are the ones who created me, but they failed. I did not come out as intended. Fate would not be bested, and men were cursed once again. If you proceed, Nashandra will come after you. Knowing that you will take the throne and link the fire, she covets the first flame and the great soul. Put Nashandra to rest.
She kind of didn't spoil the... Not a big surprise reveal that Nashandra's the boss, but... Remember who can help us here. Bradley? And Garl. See if we can do it without him. Off before next.
Brave undead, you have proven yourself to me. Now, be one with the dark.
No, I did not die. There we go. I just wanted to leave this door open, that'd be fine. Too bad this game didn't come up with the Stakes of America idea. Saved a lot of time. I don't remember if we have to fight the throne guys again or not. Put it on just in case. Ah, she's still just chilling.
Grave undead. You have proven you.
Good thing we're done.
One drowned in poison, another succumbed to flame. Still another slumbers in the realm of ice.
Now we got them all.
Not one of them stood here. As you do now. You, conqueror of adversity. Give us your answer.
Not gonna do much, but at least we can get close to him. Thank you. unfortunate.
Certainly receive you. But the question remains. What do you want? Tell me. Light, dark? Or something else entirely?
What do we want to do? I will keep going with not linking the fire. There you have it. I might do one final episode, going to fight a few of the optional bosses. Might do Ancient Dragon, Dark Lurker, maybe the optional DLC bosses, but probably not those. But if not, then this will be the last episode, Dark Souls 2. I want to thank everybody for taking the time to check it out. If you liked the video, please be sure to like and subscribe. It'd go a long way. As much as I want to do Dark Souls 3 next, the way the timing lines up, I need to start Elden Ring so we can be roughly the right level when Shadow of the Erdtree drops in June. So if you are interested in Elden Ring, check that out. But we will definitely get to Dark Souls 3. It'll just be a little bit later than I wanted to. This Dark Souls 2 took a little bit longer than I intended. But anyway, again, thanks for checking it out, and we'll see you in the next one.